Welcome to 4Z's RVs. Today what we have for sale, the 1999 Dutchmen Classic 310. Outside of the unit's in real good shape. We got good paint and stripes all the way around. Good tires, a new battery, a super slide out, roof air conditioning, black water, gray water, and fresh water holding tanks. Outside shower, leveling jacks, little basement storage there in the back. Spare tire carrier. This side, you got a nice big porch awning. Just had it out. It's in very good shape. No rips or tears, and is clean. Has a gas water heater, a gas furnace, and all your windows are in good shape as well. No chips or cracks on any of them. See, a big flaw with the outside is the center plastic cap is broken. And then the other one has two cracks in as well. Look, got plenty of tread left and no weather checking on the sidewalls, so we'll take you on the inside now and give you a walk around. Front of the camper is your bedroom. The bedroom has a queen walk-around bed, a nightstand, reading lights, upper cabinets. Has a small dresser there. TV hookups right above that, and then a built-in radio. Middle of the camper, you got your slide-out in your kitchen. The slide-out has a hide-a-bed couch, makes a bed, a dinette that makes a bed, lights and blinds. Kitchen has a nice big countertop, double stainless steel sink. Spot for your TV right up here. Has a Samsung microwave, Wedgewood gas stove, Norcold refrigerator and freezer, and some nice cabinets. In the back left are your bunk beds. As you can see, the mattresses are missing on both of those. And then in the back right of the camper is the bathroom. The bathroom has a good size shower, a sink, stool, and a medicine cabinet. Right behind, in between the bathroom and the bunks, you have a small closet. All around shape, the camper on the inside and out is good. There's no leaks in the camper. I showed you the flaws on the outside and on the inside. Really, all in all, pretty good camper for being 14 years old. We did run through all the systems. All the systems do work properly. Shouldn't have any issues whatsoever with it. So, have any other questions, feel free to call me at 260-571-1868. Thanks.